I'm going to show you how to double click to turn cells red in your sheet. I ran into this code that I'm going to show you that's going to make my life a lot easier. If you're continually going through large sheets of data, this script will allow you to double click and turn cells red. And this one and this one. And now if you're going through large sheets of data, it is really beneficial if you could just double click and turn it red. I know you can go up, select the cell and go up and turn it and change the color with the fill here. But you know, when you're looking through pages and pages of data, if you can just double click on the dates that have you concerned and make them red, that would certainly ease your day. Now, if you all of a sudden this red is no longer a press error, is no longer a problem, what you can do is right click on it and it will turn it green. And then you might change your mind. Maybe it still is a problem, so we can double click and turn it red again. So I will show you how this is done. This is basically a very short sheet. It's only got 28 lines in it. But this is an extract from a sheet that I formerly worked on that had over 10,000 lines on it. And so going through to check for values that were outside of the norm, I know you could use conditional formatting, but sometimes your eyes are the best thing to see things. It would be very beneficial. So I have the code installed in this one. So I'm going to right click and call and select view code. And here's the code in here. It just says target interior color blue equals or color code equals 3, and then target interior color 4. Now I'm going to copy this, and to show you how easy it is. So we've got this fine on the one sheet, and so I'm going to add in another sheet here, and I'm going to right click on it, and I'm going to go to view code, and I'm going to paste this code in it. And then right away, I'm now on the second sheet. I can double click and turn those red and turn those green. So double click to turn it red, right click to turn it green, double click to turn it red. So this is very useful code if you're working with large sheets of data. I'll include this code in my description. Please subscribe.